Psalm 46. God is our refuge and strength, mighty and impenetrable to temptation. A very present and well-proved help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear. Though the earth should change, and though the mountains be shaken into the midst of the seas, though its waters roar and foam, though the mountains tremble at its swelling and tumult, Selah. Pause and calmly think of that. There is a river whose streams make glad the city of our God, the holy place of the tabernacles. God is in the midst of her, she shall not be moved. God will help her right early at the dawn of the morning. The nations raged, the kingdoms tottered and were moved. He uttered his voice, the earth melted. God of Jacob is our refuge, our fortress and high tower. Selah, pause and calmly think of that. Come behold the works of the Lord, who has wrought desolations and wonders in the earth. Makes wars to cease at the end of the earth. He breaks the bow into pieces and snaps the spear in two. He burns the chariots in the fire. Let be and be still and know, recognize and understand. I am God, I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our refuge, our high tower and stronghold. Selah. Pause and calmly think of that.